Hi and hello everyone. Today I will share with you how to show selected parts from 3D models on Advanced Steel 2024. Basically, Advanced Steel offers the possibility to create a 2D view on a drawing where only parts previously selected in the 3D models get displayed in this view. Now, I already opened my Advanced Steel 2024 and this is my 3D model view. First step, you need to put the UCS at the right location and you can go UCS and click Move UCS and select parts that you want. Now I will choose this part and I will put the UCS at the node of this part. So just click here and make sure XY plane is a long way what you want to see on your drawing. So if you want to change it, you can change it here. So you can just click. Now I want the XY plane to be like this. Next step, you need to go to the output and click drawing style manager. Hold on, wait it to open. Now go to the detail view and right click and copy and change the name. So I will name it as create drawing, then click OK and go to the model object selection and choose selection set. After that, you can click apply and click use. Now you need to choose the object. So you just select the object that you want and click enter. And if this pop up, you can choose modify setting. Now, the drawing number, you can change the drawing number. So for now, I will change the drawing number to be FOL, FOL1. Detail box, I will stay it to be default. Go to the prototype or template. You can choose any template that you have. For now, I will choose this one. Execution drawing, I will just stay it to be default and go back to the new drawing and scale. Now, the scale, I will choose this one and click OK. And now you need to choose the detail window. Just click on that part that you want. Click enter. Okay, wait. Okay, now you can click OK. Okay, the next step you need to do is go to the document manager. And under project document, go to details and under up to date. Okay, now this is the drawing that we saved earlier. You can click on it and click open drawing. Okay, you can click okay. Now this is the detail drawing that detail parts that we selected earlier. So if you want to convert it to PDF, you can go to export here. Or you can also go to here and click export and choose PDF. Okay, now you can change the file name, but I will just click FOL1. I will just choose it to be here, to be on document. And files optile, I just click PDF. Just click save. Now it already save it into PDF file. After that, you can open it on document. And here, this is our file. You can open it now. It will save in the PDF file. I think that's all for today. Thank you for joining.